The 9973 alarm tells you that there is a problem with the incoming power supplied to the machine. The Wye-Delta contactor, here, has one set of contacts closed and the other open at all times. Power from the I/O board, here, keeps the relevant contactor closed and conducting current. If you experience a brownout in your shop, the power keeping the contactor closed might sag momentarily, allowing the contactor to open up. If this happens while the circuit is under full load, the contactor will arc and can cause serious damage. To protect from this, all Wye-Delta contactor assemblies built after August 2017 use a pair of auxiliary contacts here to monitor the open and close state of the main contacts. This cable here connects these auxiliary contacts to the I/O PCB, allowing the machine to check the status of the Wye-Delta contactor continuously. If your machine generates a 9973 alarm, it means the I/O board saw one of these contacts open when it should have been closed. You will see the alarm on screen and the machine will stop. Let's make a quick check to verify the system worked like it should. Power down the machine and wait for the vector drive caution light to go dark. Now there is no residual energy left in the system. Remove the covers from the Wye-Delta contactor and the I/O PCB. Verify the cable from the Wye-Delta auxiliary contacts is connected to the I/O PCB correctly and that there is no arcing at the Wye-Delta connections or the vector drive connections. If everything checks out, the problem was likely caused by a brownout condition where insufficient incoming power was being supplied to the machine. In this case, the I/O board did its job and protected the contactors from a dangerous arc. If the 9973 alarm is persistent, the machine needs a third-party power conditioner or voltage stabilizer installed on the incoming power line. Do not change the Delta Y assembly or the I/O PCB. If you see alarm 9973 logged in the history, but it did not appear on screen or stop the machine, ignore the alarm and upgrade to the software version shown on screen. And if your machine doesn't have the Wye-Delta auxiliary contacts and the extra cable, then the power monitoring feature shouldn't be enabled. Make sure you have the correct configuration file loaded in the machine. For more in-depth Wye-Delta contactor troubleshooting, click on the links in the description that will take you to diy.haascnc.com. Remember, if you have recurring 9973 alarms, it's very likely you have issues with your incoming power supply. Stabilize the power reaching your machine, and these alarms will go away. Thanks for watching.